Gotta stay hydrated.
I think the shots were, I don't know why he didn't like to go to the one, because I thought the shots were better from the one, but...
Chase, check these out. What about your favorite cats and stuff?
Do you guys ever want to come out to Canada? You know what I mean? If you can arrange it.
Absolutely.
Quick little video, Hometown Boys. What's up, man?
Not much. You see, I tried to grow the stash out for Dallas. It didn't really work out too well, but I'm working
good,
on it.
Good to see you, buddy.
Yeah, you too, man.
I'll catch you around, bro.
Blake, you want 2-1 odds on whatever you want, buddy. You call it.
Tries to go to the snake off the break and dies.
Take that.
You're going to need to make some.
Cleaning up in here.
Clean up, baby. Dollar.
Oh my dollar. 2-1 odds?
And what are you calling? What do you want?
I said energy on these points.
No, I'm up for the next point.
Yeah,
it was like
Like they had a fist, throw them in a truck if they hate though. We don't give a fuck, as long as we collect our peso. Yeah, collect pesos, that money ain't right yet. I got them girls next to the wall like they like it. I'm right shit, trying to get a bug, trying to pollinate. Steve's got the presidential shit, time to inaugurate my PE conglomerates. By the PEE, I don't wanna be E, we can see.
Oh, I'm getting sore.
Woo!
Shit!
Y'all can smell this?
This might be a hot pot. I might have made a mistake.
I went 4 pounds.
So she's up.
Oh, I got a double bounce, remember? That's three. All right, good luck, losers.
Woo!
stomach.
Let's go.
We're all a little fucked up.
I'm
eating a jam sandwich. Strawberry jam sandwich.
It's gone. It's gone. I thought you were going to
throw it on the ground.
Oh.
Oh. That's
too funny.
That's it for Dallas. It was a good little trip. Got a couple hours to kill before we jump on the plane, so. plane landed early, but we sat in the runway for like trying to catch my connecting flight. It's kind of sketchy. Whoa, had to hustle, but I made it. Last one, going home, baby. Buffalo. I guess I got a couple hours to kill before Will lands, and hopefully everything goes smoothly. A couple of boys just rolled in.
One no finch.
And just like that, I'm rocking out by myself. Brian and Chip grabbed their bags and peaced out. I'm gonna kick it right here, waiting on Will. I think he lands like midnight or just after midnight. So, I'm gonna keep crushing out this video. Just kinda wish they had coffee or something. We're almost home. Couple hour drive across the border. Peace out, America.